Polystyrene. And lest we forget.
Yeah.
Country Park as well before. Yeah. With strangely a man from Montgomery. And it went well, it was like a mild altercation regarding hard boiled eggs and whether you should put salt on them or not. Fantastic to watch from our angle. Super. I don't actually know where to stand on that either on that debate. I do, but I also know that salt is a silent killer. So you know, it's a bit of a quandary, but anyway. I sloped off to the gas museum anyway. Quite ironically, I suppose. Okay, this is about restless leg syndrome.
I'm gonna go.
Where am I watching the what? Oh, the wedding, yeah. Top of my little shabbat. Cofiwch drwy'n
I'm Do you know the difference between big wood and brush?
This is a song about people leaving lyrics in the practice room, left lyrics under the SO room, that kind of thing. There's a buzzing noise. That's gone now. Actually, if you put that back on again, I could actually go into Final Solution by Perry, I reckon. But maybe not. Best not. This is, what is it? Oh, Deep House Victims Minibus Appeals.
Thank you. What's your contribution to the Big House Victims?
Vegetable on the market that Mr. and Mrs. Lineker had. Yeah, we did. Just before that incident in the park, cops should have stayed around the market, I would wager. Added to that, some bloke came and dumped a load of plasticine in front of his drive as well this morning. Doesn't know what to make of it. Don't get this, we're guided by voices, you know.
Thank you.
review. Types who's like, oh, I like the early stuff, you know. I've got a bike, it's a Trek 1.5 road bike, which is quite good, quite second entry level, quite good, gets me up the hills, you know. Only a double, like, wouldn't have a triple. Tomorrow.
stop our chanting elsewhere. We'll be right back.
solution. Great uncle, first man in Cortland Bay, so he's a waffle. She stayed with me until she moved to Notting Hill. She said it was the place she needs to be, where the cocaine is fair trade and frequently displayed. Is that why Mr. Social Club's in gold? Train spotting in Manlock Bath this Saturday. I've never done it myself, but in another life app. Yeah, it's a bit cliche to slack train spotters off on one stuff. It's almost very passe to slack train spotters off.
He's doing it so you don't have to.
That's the best line for it, isn't it? He's doing it so that I don't have to. I like that. I'll take care of that mouth. Still a buzz, it's like there's a massive bee or something. It's gone now. Got stung by a bee yesterday, £5 for a jar of honey in Sainsbury's. In another mood altogether.
Look at the state, it's gone.
It's not child, I'm around it more. It's been an absence, my father. Thank you.
you. Score 4 since my granddad was alive and he died in 79. But I remember, it's strange.
Remember 6 against Bristol City?
Yeah, yeah. My granddad was a good luck champ, he always went to good win when he went to that way. Nice man. Gave all his money to sick animals. Didn't know he was sick when he was backing them like that. This song called Tommy Walsh's Eco House.
We'll be right back.
stormer, the devil and the crown, the dodgy transformer, the cross we can't stand. So he sent his doting mother up the stairs with the stepladders, get the Simplicio out of the loft. He had all the accessories, revived with a big match on the skin, proud in the dugout, and the floodlights too. And he goes get palmed off with a headless sense of forward, and a goalkeeper with no arms and a face like his.
Fire!
I like it when you do means to an end.
I fucking dare you! Swat him, Neil!
Goes wrong when I start singing. He was in a covers band at Neil. There was five of them, and they all used to dance to the old boy division. For what is Chatteris, if you're not there. True story.
Thank you.
at the dark end of the street. And we'll always be. It's not about you, that, by the way. Just don't say it, don't you? Hiding in shadows, we'll reach the pillow, say it, don't you? This is about a pub. This is about a public house by us. Halfway house, polka night, bound to be ripped and the beer is shite. Apply to any pub near yourselves, of course. The singer had to slip, not went to Rome to see the Pope. The singer had to slip, not went to Rome to see the Pope. The singer had to slip, not went to Rome to see the Pope. And the Pope said to his mate, like a beggar accepting alms and being pelted with right here in for Matt Dawson on Question of Sporting. Get in there, my son. It's good for the weeds. Channel 4 presents Blowjob into what? Introduced by Adrian and Sophie Horner, with of course one bloke with a pierced dick who's just had the nod off Planet 24. Hear him say such things as surreal, indeedy. Yes, mate, starting each sentence with mate. Talking about closure. Myriad other things. Not a problem. Just say that won't be a problem. Let him take you live to the Queen's House in Fergin, where Joseph blogs. Joseph Plugs and his amazing technical shell suitors are about to report a steely dance routine and instead embark upon 15 minutes of mantra-filled umpire. 15 minutes of mantra-filled umpire. 15 minutes of mantra-filled umpire. You watch BBC News 24 tomorrow, it'll be 24 hours of mantra-filled umpire. Adrian Stroke Sophie wants us, the viewers, to ring in and say how we think the punters will react. These are a few of my favourite things. Thank you. Big and Ice. Cheers.
Savages. Yeah.
Thank you.